now on sale for the Chico Supercats, even tickets to its first game against first responders. The Supercats just added the game. It will be at Marsh Junior High School on October 19th. With that game, it brings the Supercats to 20 games. 11 of those games will be home, split between Marsh Junior High, Pleasant Valley, and Chico High School.
We wanted to do everything we can to give back to the community, involve the community as much as we can. 50% of the proceeds is going to be going to the Boys and Girls Club, which is near and dear to our heart. And just involve the community is our number one concern at this point.
The Supercats will begin season play on the road against the Oaktown Warriors. They will be back home to face the Las Vegas Royals on November 1st.